But you know, you think, docks, you think the oceans and the major ports. The Lord says, you watch the ship docks linked with the Lake of Michigan, because I'm going to come in and visit those docks. Say the Lord. You know what that just did? That extended you from Michigan to the premise of Lake Michigan. That gave you Chicago. But the Lord says, surround the lake and have meetings on the lake. And if you'll have meetings on the lake, I will give you access to the gates of the lake, and I will cause people to be healed, made whole, and I will break loose a deliverance mantle around Lake Michigan. That's really good. I think it's good about it. She said, I'm going 3 times in the next month. I mean, I feel the Spirit of God still up here. He is going to surround Lake Michigan. Now, let me hear what I'm saying to you. He says he's going to surround it. He's going to come in north, south, east, and west. He's going to make his way right in through those places, and he will enter in. And then the Lord says, you will surround the big house here in Ann Arbor, and you will decree a move of God on every stadium that I tell you to decree on. You will have the power to decree from Michigan, University of Michigan, for what stadiums I will visit this year. Yeah. And then the Lord says this, your house I will deliver. Your house I will deliver. I want you to say it out loud. Revival of soul music, and it will come forth in a different way than the music you're now hearing. I will revive the sound from Detroit, and it will spread throughout the earth again. I'm under something up here. The Lord says, I will restore the soul with a new sound that comes out of Detroit. For you have not understood the power of the soul, and I'm going to deal with the soul this year in a new way, create a sound that will heal the soul, and then I will set the spirit of my people free. The Lord says Black America will dance in the streets this year. And White America will be their partner. While the Asians do the horror and begin to shout in new ways. The Lord says to you, there's going to be moves coming in. There's going to be a river through the Africans that is going to begin to rise in America. I say, watch for the river through the Africans for the rise.